Lesson 3, Motherland from Kestenan. As the following system. Name the different type of mountains. Give an example for each of them. Cold mountains, Himalaya in India. Black mountains, Black Forest in Germany. Volcanic mountains, Mountain Fuji in Japan. Bring out the importance of mountains. The mountains form the barriers in a country. They influence climate, the forest and the historical erosion and control spread. Name the three courses of the river. What function do the river do? The river have the upper, middle and lower curve. The rivers do the function of this system, preservation and creation. How are plateaus important? Glaciers and the plateau are due to rearing ground and scattered. Meaning, become an important ecosystem of the plateau. On the river slope, plantations crop are grown. Desert are also useful. How? In some desert, mining takes place. Saudi Arabia produces oil. Atacama produces nectar. Patagonia is famous for its rearing. Detail answer. Destribaba is a mountain under importance.
Cold
mountains in Malaysia in India, Black Mountain, Black Forest in Germany, Volcanic Mountain, Mountain Fuji in Japan. Importance of mountain. The mountain form the barriers to a country, the influence climate, the forest and the historical erosion and control spread. How are rivers valley important? River valleys are formed by river on the plain. There were the cradle of civilization. The Nile, the Tigris, the Euphrates, and the Indus valleys were the river valleys where the ancient civilization blossomed.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.